Hey everybody, Forrest back with you at Life Assist, Senior Product Specialist and former paramedic. Today we're taking a deeper dive into the SunMed Air-Q3 SP3G Intubating Laryngeal Airway. But before we get started, please make sure to like, subscribe, and turn on bell notifications for more upcoming videos like this. First responders know that maintaining adequate oxygenation for patients who cannot breathe effectively or on their own is critical. Unfortunately, time is not our friend in these situations. The ability to establish an effective, secure, and safe advanced airway is imperative. Thankfully, the Air-Q3 is setting minds at ease. At first glance, we are greeted with a color-coded tether connector, anatomically curved silicone airway tube, and medical-grade soft silicone cuff. The color-coded connectors allow for easy identification and are removable, facilitating insertion of an endotracheal tube. An integrated bite block and two extra wide gastric channels accommodate nasogastric tubes up to an 18 French size. The cuff is self-pressurizing, controlled by inspiratory and expiratory pressure, removing any need for manual inflation. As we take a closer look at the Air-Q3 cuff, we see it was designed with a built-up mask heel, improving the seal. There is also an epiglottis elevator with opening allowing for transfer of air if the main inlet becomes blocked. Finally, a built-in endotracheal tube guide ramp helps facilitate intubation by directing it towards the laryngeal passage. The Air-Q3 is currently available in 6 sizes with 2 more on the way. Well, that's a look at the Air-Q3, ensuring confidence in airway management no matter what the challenge is. Thanks for watching. Stay safe. See you next time.